Fisher to Phillips. Now it's Lohr. And Lohr was trying to find Fisher. Fisher lost it off her hand. Hall takes a two-on-one. Behind the back pass to Jonye Curry, who scores.
Jonye Curry from Brandy Hall.
Probably not the highlight that she was hoping to create, but that was a great play. Stevenson now has their largest lead of the game at 47-34. And a timeout on the floor taken by Marymount. 8:06 to play in the third quarter on the Mustang Sports Network, powered by SFMSports.net.